So now I'm gonna try and experiment with Mentos and 5 different flavors of Coke. Diet Pepsi, Sprite, Diet Coke, Mountain Dew, and Dr. Pepper. I'm gonna start with Diet Pepsi. So now I'm gonna put 6 Mentos into Diet Pepsi. This is a yardstick to just compare how high it will go. So I'm gonna do it. I still have 4 Mentos left to put it in. That was way. I only put it in 2 Mentos and it already exploded. There's like nothing left in the bottle. Like, not even half of the bottle is left. So, I'm not gonna do the remaining 4 because it's already. So, for Sprite, it doesn't go as. I don't think it'll go as high as that Pepsi. So, I'm gonna try putting 6. If I opened it, it will already explode. So now he goes up. This time I did 3. I'm just gonna put in 3 more. Yeah, it doesn't explode when it already exploded. It just gives way more bubbles. So much bubbles. You can see it right here. So now I'm gonna do Diet Coke. Here's a Mentos that didn't really do anything, but I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna use 6 fresh ones. That 50 worked really good. Bubble Diet Coke would be even better. I'm gonna try not to be sprayed this time. That was epic. And I only put in 3 Mentos. So, spilled a lot. Now I'm gonna do Mountain Dew. Diet Coke is probably the best one. I'm gonna use 6 new ones. They got soaked by explosion. I hope this is not ill enough to spray my face like Diet Coke and Diet Pepsi. Okay, that was didn't go good. I only put in like 3 Mentos actually. Yeah, it doesn't work as good with Mountain Dew. And you see there's a lot of bubbles, but that doesn't explode the same time. Finally comes the last one. Dr. Pepper. Probably the best one was Diet Coke. So again, it hit my face, so I don't know which one will go higher, Diet Pepsi or Diet Coke, if I didn't everything get in my face. But I think so far, I think this one's the best. I'm not totally using 6 because I don't have time. Just put them in. Well, like 3 or 1 even. Good. Oh, that went pretty good. Pretty good. At least my face was right here, so it didn't hit. I'm gonna see if, like, it's like, once you do it, then it bubbles. Yeah, you can see right here, it's bubbling. But it's not, like, because it's rain. So, out of all of them, this that didn't splash my face is probably Dr. Pepper. But the best if they didn't splash my face would have been Diet Coke or Diet Pepsi. And that was the end for today's video.